red or blue. Let's figure it out. All right. When I run out of black, I go home. Fantastic. I feel that I'm ready to paint. On three, give me hot sauce. 1, 2, 3.
Hot sauce.
Let's do it. Got my start, it was just like this. I would go out to a city and I would tape a tarp down to the ground and I would just try painting pictures. And let me tell you, almost every city I went to, I would get kicked out. I would get kicked out in like 15 minutes. The cops would come and they'd be like, you gotta go, you need a permit. And I'd be like, how do I get a permit? There are no permits for this, get out, you know? All right. So I didn't stop doing it anyway. I kept doing it anyway. So I would go to a city and I would set up anyway until I got kicked out. So I had to learn to paint them really fast. So that's why I painted them in less than 5 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, I call this Chicago Blues.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much, folks.
Yep,
thank you very much. This one is spoken.